comes Mr. Dog. And here comes Mr. Deer. Hey, Mr. Dog, how are you?
I'm fine.
Well, don't get confused. Those were just shadow of my hands, like this. Assalamu alaikum everyone. So let us talk about shadow and how they are formed. Okay, so shadows are formed by blocking light. Yes, when a source of light is blocked by any object, it forms a dark patch, and that is called shadow. Okay,
as you all can see, the shadow of children falling on the wall, and here the source of light is sun. How the shadow is formed? Because their body is stopping the light, which forms a dark patch, and that is called shadow. As in this image, here the source of light is torch and the object is steady, and it is blocking the light, so the shadow is formed. It means that object is coming in front of the torch. Same as here in this image. In front of the torch there is a vase and it is blocking the light, so the shadow is formed there.
Children, see, this is the source of light and I am blocking the light with my hands. Now, as you can see, my shadow becoming bigger and smaller. Well, I'll tell you why. When you hold the torch near my hand, the shadow becomes bigger. And when I hold the torch further away, the shadow becomes smaller. See, I'll explain you again. When you hold the torch near my hand, the shadow becomes bigger. When the torch is taken further away, means when you take the torch far away from my hand, the shadow becomes smaller. I hope you all understood the topic shadow. And you all know that we have completed the first lesson of science, light and dark. What all did we learn? We learned about the sources of light, two sources of light,